What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. Screen time is a great feature for parental control and privacy restrictions. But when you forgot the passcode, things get tricky. First of all, you won't be able to turn it off. Fret not. In this video, we'll show you two methods to remove it. Let's dive in. First, you can change your passcode. Tap Change Screen Time Passcode, tap it again to confirm. Tap Forgot Passcode. Then you can reset it using your Apple ID. If you forgot your Apple ID or password, here is how to remove it with 4-0 key. So we open it on a computer. Go to Remove Screen Time Passcode section. Plug the phone in with a USB cord. And then, you can start removing. The whole process will be done in seconds. Well done. Let's follow the guide here to set it up. Select Don't Transfer Apps and Data when you get here. Then choose Customize Settings for the Make This Your New iPhone option. When you see the screen time, tap Setup Later in Settings. Okay, let's go ahead and check it out. See, the screen time has been turned off. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to share it with your friends. See you.